We're on the banks of Lake Victoria in the sub-district of Ndhiwa in western Kenya. HIV/AIDS is rampant here. MSF already operates in Homa Bay, some 30 minutes drive from Ndhiwa, and now works here too in cooperation with the Ministry of Health.
I could not go to Homa Bay because from my place to Homa Bay was 200 shillings. That is 400 to and fro. And that is why I decided to come to Ndhiwa, because it is much closer than Homa Bay.
MSF's program aims to reduce transmission of the virus and the mortality rate of people living with HIV/AIDS. The organization provides technical and financial support and trains Ministry of Health personnel.
Ce qui fait l'originalité de ce projet, c'est qu'on dispose avant de commencer le projet.
What's special about this project is that before launching it, we had access to rates of new cases of HIV infection in the population, so we can set the target transmission rate we want to achieve.
On peut du coup formuler l'objectif de réduire ce taux de transmission, c'est-à-dire d'essayer de s'attaquer à l'épidémie elle-même.
This means trying to combat the epidemic itself, keeping it in check, and then, in a few years' time, we'll be able to use the same survey for measuring transmission and assess how well our program worked, a real first.
This theatre group sings and dances to raise awareness amongst communities and encourage testing, because many people here aren't aware that they are HIV positive. Our testing campaign will target pregnant women in particular, as treating HIV positive women reduces the risk of transmitting the virus to their newborn babies.